This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The 2014 U.S. House of Representatives elections in Nebraska were held on Tuesday, November 4, 2014 to elect three members of the U.S. House of Representatives from the state of Nebraska, one from each of the state's three congressional districts. The elections coincided with the elections of other federal and state offices, including the Governor of Nebraska and a United States Senator. Primary elections to determine candidates in the general election were held on Tuesday, May 13, 2014. The members elected at this election will serve in the 114th Congress. Contents: 1 District 1 11 Primary Results 12 General Election 121 Results 2 District 2 21 Republican Primary 211 Candidates 212 Polling 213 Results 22 Democratic Primary 221 Candidates 222 Results 23 Libertarian Primary 231 Candidates 232 Results 24 Independents 241 Candidates 25 General Election 251 Polling 252 Results 3 District 331 Primary Results 32 General Election 321 Results 4 See also 5 References 6 External links District 1 See also, Nebraska's 1st Congressional District. The 1st District encompasses most of the eastern quarter of the state and almost completely envelops the 2nd District. It includes the state capital, Lincoln, as well as the cities of Fremont, Columbus, Norfolk, Beatrice and South Sioux City. The incumbent is Republican Jeff Fortenberry, who has represented the district since 2005. He was re-elected with 68% of the vote in 2012 and the district has a PVI of R10. Fortenberry considered running for the United States Senate seat being vacated by Republican Mike Johanns, but ultimately announced that he would not do so and would instead seek re-election. He faced Dennis L. Parker and Jessica L. Turek in the Republican primary. Dennis Crawford, a Lincoln attorney and second associate chair of the Nebraska Democratic Party, ran unopposed for the Democratic nomination. Primary results. Republican primary results. Party candidate votes percent. Republican Jeff Fortenberry 63,448 8,605 Republican Jessica L. Turek 5,892 799 Republican Dennis L. Parker 4,395 Total votes 73,730 Democratic primary results. Party candidate votes percent. Democratic Dennis P. Crawford 24,031 100 General Election Results. Nebraska's 1st Congressional District, 2014. Party candidate votes percent. Republican Jeff Fortenberry incumbent 123,219 6,882 Democratic Dennis Crawford 55,838 3,118 Total votes 179,057 100 Republican hold District 2. See also, Nebraska's 2nd Congressional District. The 2nd District is based in the Omaha Council Bluffs metropolitan area and includes all of Douglas County and the urbanized areas of Sarpy County. The incumbent was Republican Lee Terry, who had represented the district since 1999. He was re-elected in 2012 with 51% of the vote in the district that has a PVI of R4. Republican primary. Terry faced a competitive primary challenge from businessman Dan Fry, who ran to the right of Terry despite outspending Fry by around 20-1. Terry only beat him by 2,686 votes, just under 6%. After his defeat, Fry refused to endorse Terry and he and his supporters openly floated the idea of running an independent or write-in campaign against Terry in the general election. Fry himself is ineligible to do so, having lost the primary election, but former state senator Chip Maxwell was mentioned as a possible candidate on May 21, 2014. Maxwell announced that he would run as an independent, a former Republican state senator. His party registration is presently nonpartisan. He has said that if he wins, he will rejoin the Republican Party and serve as a Republican in the House. He dismissed as hysterical the idea that his candidacy could be a spoiler that conservatives are using to defeat Terry by any means necessary, whether by Maxwell winning or by him and Terry splitting the Republican vote, thus allowing Democratic nominee Brad Ashford to win, meaning that there would be an open Republican primary for the seat in 2016 despite collecting enough signatures to make the ballot. Maxwell withdrew from the race on July 24, saying that he had been begged by high-profile Republicans not to run and didn't want to create a permanent rift in the district's Republican Party. He did, however, say that he plans to run against Terry in the Republican primary in 2016 and noted that, "I think this thing's a toss-up, even with me out of it." Candidates declared Dan Fry, businessman and member of the Nebraska Republican Party Central Committee. Lee Terry, incumbent U.S. Representative, declined Bob Crist, State Senator Chip Maxwell, former State Senator. Polling poll source dates administered sample size margin of error. Lee Terry, Dan Fry, other undecided. Not disclosed. April 7-8, 2014, ±5,000. 5,284 Republican Dan Fry, 22,339, 4,716 total votes, 47,364 100 Democratic primary. After controversial comments made by Terry in October 2013, Omaha City Council President Pete Festerson, a Democrat, decided to run against Terry. However, Festerson announced on December 9, 2013 that he was ending his campaign because of the difficulty in balancing the campaign with his family and city council responsibilities. Democratic State Senator Brad Ashford announced his candidacy in February 2014. Candidates declared Brad Ashford, State Senator Mark Auperly. Withdrew. Pete Festerson, president of the Omaha City Council, declined. Larry Bradley, professor at University of Nebraska Omaha, candidate for University of Nebraska Board of Regents in 2012. David Domina, attorney and candidate for governor in 1986 running for the U.S. Senate. John Ewing, Douglas County treasurer and nominee for the seat in 2012. Bob Crist, State Senator. Steve Lathrop, State Senator. Jeremy Nordquist, State Senator. Justin Wayne, president of the Omaha Public Schools Board. Results. Democratic primary results. Party candidate votes percent. Democratic Brad Ashford 16,233, 8,128 Democratic Mark Auperly 3,739, 1872 total votes, 19,972 100 Libertarian primary candidates. Stephen Laird, Republican candidate for the seat in 1998, 2006 and 2008. Andy Shambaugh. Results. Libertarian primary results. Party candidate votes percent. Libertarian Stephen Laird 76,632, Libertarian Andy Shambaugh 53,968 total votes, 126,100 Independence. Candidates withdrew. Chip Maxwell, former state senator. General election polling poll source dates administered sample size margin of error. Lee Terry R. Brad Ashford D. Stephen Laird L. Undecided. NFM Research. October 21-25, 2014. 365 ±51%, 41%, 46%, 6%, 7% DCCC August 14, 2014 432 ±47%, 45%, 46% to 9% Global Strategy Group May 29 to June 1, 2014 400 ±49%. 41%, 41%, 4%, 14% internal poll for the Brad Ashford campaign. Hypothetical polling poll source dates administered sample size margin of error. Lee Terry R. Pete Festerson D. Undecided. DCCC October 2013 523 ±43%, 42%, 44%, 14% results. Nebraska's 2nd Congressional District, 2014 Party candidate votes percent. Democratic Brad Ashford 83,872, 4,903 Republican. Lee Terry incumbent 78,157, 4,569 Libertarian Stephen Laird 9,021, 527 total votes, 171,050 100 Democratic gain from Republican District 3. See also, Nebraska's 3rd Congressional District. The 3rd District encompasses the western three-fourths of the state. It is one of the largest non-at-large congressional districts in the country, covering nearly 65,000 square miles. 170,000 re-elected with 74% of the vote in 2012, and the district has a PVI of R23. Smith considered running for the United States Senate in 2014, but declined to do so and is running for re-election. Smith was opposed in the Republican primary by retired Colonel Tom Brewer. 2012 Democratic nominee Mark Sullivan ran unopposed for the Democratic nomination. Primary results. Republican primary results. Party candidate votes percent. Republican Adrian Smith 66,881, 6,818 Republican Tom Brewer 31,215. 3,182 total votes, 98,096 100 Democratic primary results. Party candidate votes percent Democratic Mark Sullivan 19,910 100 general election results. Nebraska's 3rd congressional district, 2014. Party candidate votes percent Republican Adrian Smith incumbent 139,440 7,539 Democratic Mark Sullivan 45,524 2,461 total votes 184,964 100 Republican hold. See also United States House of Representatives elections 2014 United States elections 2014 references. Carrot Trigstad, Kyle May 29, 2013. Fortenberry not running for Senate. Roll call retrieved May 30, 2013. Carrot Robin Ticever May 22, 2014. Chip Maxwell, running for House against Lee Terry, calls spoiler theory hysterical. Omahacom retrieved May 22, 2014. Carrot Hamill, Paul February 13, 2014. State Sen Brad Ashford to seek Lee Terry's U.S. House seat. Omaha World Herald retrieved February 13, 2014. Carrot Colonel Tom Brewer eager to take on new mission, House race against Adrian Smith. Omahacom January 2, 2014 retrieved February 20, 2014. Georgia, Hawaii, Special, Idaho, Illinois, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Montana, Nebraska, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, North Carolina, Oklahoma, Oklahoma, Special, Oregon, Rhode Island, South Carolina, Special, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Virginia, West Virginia, Wyoming, U.S. House, Alabama, Alaska, American Samoa, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, District of Columbia, Florida, Special, Florida 13th, Florida 19th, Georgia, Guam, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, Special, North Carolina 12th North, Dakota, Northern Mariana Islands, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, U.S. Virgin Islands, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, Governors, Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Florida, Georgia, Guam, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Iowa, Kansas, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Mexico, New York, Northern Mariana Islands, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, U.S. Virgin Islands, Vermont, Wisconsin, Wyoming, Mayors, Alexandria, Louisiana, Jackson, Mississippi, Louisville, Kentucky, New Orleans, Louisiana, Newark, New Jersey, Oakland, California, San Diego, California, San Jose, California, Shreveport, Louisiana, Washington, D.C. states. Alabama, Alaska, American Samoa, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Guam, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Northern Mariana Islands, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Puerto Rico, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, U.S. Virgin Islands, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming,